Spectrum Health now opening an additional urgent care facility in Ada, and our Annie Satowski tonight showing us what services they offer in this week's Medical Moment.
Nurse practitioner Alyssa Johnson, just one of several health professionals at Spectrum Health's latest urgent care location in Ada.
To broaden the access to Ada for people who are from this area, Forest Hills area, even Lowell, is really great to promote access to care for those patients.
It brings services a little closer to those who previously had to drive to the Beltline office to reach the nearest Spectrum Health urgent care. Patients can use an urgent care location for several different illnesses.
An earache, a sore throat, upper respiratory infection, or minor injuries, you know, slips and falls, cuts. We provide sutures. We do have radiology here where we can assess for fractures and things like that.
But there are times when patients should go to the emergency room instead.
Anything that would be something like chest pain, that could be heart-related, strokes, you know, things that require more emergent services, we definitely want those things to go to the emergency department.
With flu season officially upon us, Johnson has a few reminders.
We strongly encourage those who have flu-like symptoms, you know, stay home. We want to kind of avoid the spread of the illness to others in the area. But if you're having, you know, moderate to severe symptoms, we can certainly see you for those. We do test for flu in the urgent care if necessary.
The Ada Urgent Care also offers flu shots for patients 6 months and older.